A new ride billed as the tallest and the fastest looping roller coaster in the world has opened in Los Angeles. It's called Full Throttle. The coaster includes a 160-foot loop that takes riders upside down twice during the ride, and there's even a section where the coaster goes backwards. It also goes from 0 to 70 miles an hour in 2 forward lurches and 1 backward lurch. Theme parks in Valencia, California. It now has 18 roller coasters. That in itself is a world record.